This is a zonification for the ionized hydrogen region in nebula, the Foxford Nebula, also called NGC 2264. The image is made up of 5 different surveys assigned to different colors, including X-ray, visible, infrared, and radio surveys, with each survey assigned different sound frequency in zonification. The data assigned magenta color is X-ray survey taken by Swift X-ray telescope assigned 5000 Hz sound frequency, that in cyan color is visible blue band from the second digitized sky survey DSS-2 produced by the Space Telescope Science Institute assigned 2500 Hz sound frequency, that in green color is visible red band from DSS-2 assigned 2000 Hz sound frequency, that in yellow color is 22 micron wavelength infrared survey from the Whitefield Infrared Survey Explorer WISE assigned 1000 Hz sound frequency, and that in red color is 150 MHz frequency data taken by Giant Meter Wave Radio Telescope GMRT assigned 150 Hz sound frequency. The data was obtained from NASA Skyview Virtual Telescope Archive. The Foxford Nebula gets its name from its gaseous intricacies shaped like the head of a stole made from the fur of a red fox as seen in optical images. Also, a part of the famous Christmas tree constellation, a young open cluster of stars located about 2500 light years away towards the constellation of Monoceros. The nebula spans about half a degree across in the sky, which is as large as the angular size of the moon. It is a region of ionized hydrogen H2 region, which means the hot and young stars emitting ultraviolet rays heat up and ionize the surrounding gas. The X-ray data shows a few compact and hot background sources emitting in high frequency. The blue data in the image shows hot and young stars in and around the nebula. The diffused cyan color in the southwestern part of the nebula is due to the reflection of blue light from nearby young stars by the gas and dust of the nebula. The red data in green color shows a few middle-aged stars like our sun and some regions of ionized hydrogen, since ionized hydrogen emission line H alpha, which is about 656 nanometer in wavelength, lies in the same wavelength range of optical red color. The infrared data shows a significant amount of cold gas and dust, which is fuel to form new stars in the region just west to the center of the nebula. Observe how the dark band in optical surveys is eliminated in infrared data, since dust is opaque to light from optical bands but is transparent to light in the infrared range. The radio data shows background galaxies and sources which emit jets of plasma via synchrotron emission, which may be millions to billions of light years away from us. Now let's listen to the zonification from the Foxford Nebula.